Good morning, Patriot.
Some quick announcements.
In honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, Spanish Club is proud to announce Latin American Week, and we invite the entire campus to participate in this event. We will be hosting the following. Monday is Huarache Day.
Tuesday, Hat Day.
Wednesday is Favorite Soccer Team Shirt.
Thursday, Cowboy Day.
And Friday is Wear Your Ethnic Attire.
The blood drive is September 26th, and the ASVAB test is November 15th.
Learn more and sign up via Power School Learning via your Haiku account under the Extras tab at the Student Spot in the College and Career section. Fill out the Google form. Remember, there are only 200 spots available.
Now here's the big show.
Welcome back to the big show, the Fun Friday celebration from CDOB here at PHS. Things don't always turn out the way you expect them. Here's expectations versus reality. Navarro! Yeah. Come here! Give me your flash drive! Okay, hurry!
Please!
Go!
Please!
Do you wanna, show you guys Kevin, do you want to hang out with me during lunch today? Like,
get out of here.
Okay.
Get out! I don't want to hit my computer, get out!
Ejected.
You ejected?
No, press the eject.
Here's Spanish style lyric with Victoria and Maribel.
An angel either, you can't even fly.
I notice you think that you know
stuff.
All this shade that's coming.
Down so lonely, look like up to me. They look up to me. I got faith.
We wondered what your peers think about certain subjects, so we asked. Here's Ask Patriot.
Hi, my name is Wendy.
And my name is Andres, and today we're doing Ask Patriot.
Okay, who's your favorite artist?
My favorite artist right now is the one and only TK47. You know, some of the songs include I Heart My Chopper and The Race. I also enjoy Lil Pump. Lil Pump is the best. S, get it. S, get it.
I'm gonna change my option now. I'm gonna go with Lil Pump too.
Alright.
Lil Pump is fire, dude.
Lil Pump.
Alright, what's your favorite artist?
Youngie and Con.
What's your favorite artist?
Quia.
What's your favorite artist?
Spice Girls.
Who's your favorite artist?
J. Cole.
New movies come out every week, so here's Roxanne and Dominic with movies.
Hello, Patriot, I'm Dominic.
And I'm Roxanna. And welcome back to movies. The movie Mother is a couple's relationship is tested when uninvited guests arrive at their home and disrupting their tranquil existence.
What brings you to us?
Well, they told me I could find a room here.
He thought we were at a bed and breakfast.
He's a stranger.
Hello.
Did you know he had a wife?
Who are these people?
They've come here to see me.
Come quick! You're insane!
God help you.
Stronger is an inspiring true story of Jeff Bauman, an ordinary man who captured the hearts of the city and the world to become a symbol of hope, following the infamous 2013 Boston Marathon bombing. It is Jeff's deeply personal account of the heroic journey, which tests the family's bond, defines a community's pride, and inspires the inner courage to overcome devastating adversity.
Listen up! This young lady here is running the marathon for bringing a women's hospital. So skip around, Estella, and donate to a good cause.
Yay! I'm gonna be there at the finish line for you.
I'm gonna make a big sign for you.
Doesn't show up for anything. And then he shows up.
There was an explosion, and your legs, they're gone, bro.
Welcome home! Is it good to be back?
What are you doing?
Talking to you. What are you doing?
Dancing.
You're trying to make a hero out of me.
You need to tell your family what's going on with you. Take my mom.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
This is the first time you're in this week and you had 3 appointments.
You just have to show up.
Show
for
up! I showed up for you!
You remind me of my son. He died. Helping you made me feel like I helped my son. And for that, I am grateful.
You're grateful.
We showed the world that they can't break us no matter what the hell they do.
There was this time in the hospital when I just wanted to give up. And we'll
rise up. Look at this! Boston Strong!
And now, I just want to live.
I just want people to see how amazing my son is.
I'm gonna walk, you know, I'm gonna walk with you again someday.
See you next week, Patriot.
Have you been keeping up with the latest hits? Here's Jesus and Marcos with music.
Hey, Patriot, welcome back to music. This week we have Cheesemaker singing something just like this.
I want something just like this.
And then we have Sia singing Cheap Thrills. Finally, we have Luis Fonsi singing Despacito.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo.
That's all we have for this week, Patriot. See you next time.
That's our show for today. Thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in next week for what you need to know.